through there on the main road. But there's bound to be a guard. We can't apparate in.
But we can't just walk in. They'd recognize us.
The Horcrux is in there. We have to find a way in.
Well, then we'll have to find a way to disguise ourselves.
Thank you. But at least it didn't end up with eyebrows like that, Harry.
We'd better get to the entrance before the Polyjuice potion wears off. And Ron, please don't call Harry Harry when we're inside.
This is completely mental.
Completely, utterly, without question.
What should we do?
How long will the Polyjuice potion last? I don't fancy Death Eaters catching me sneaking into the Ministry.
See you later.
Ourselves in.
Apparently so.
That's bloody disgusting.
Just pull the chain.
So better be a magical toilet. Enough Death Eaters. Don't fancy being spotted by this lot.
I'm late already.
Have a good day.
There's a lot more security here than last time we came.
Just remember we belong here. Don't look nervous.
Forgotten her already? Well, you'll have to after she's sentenced. Now come along, or do you want me to report you too?
Of course he doesn't. We'll both come.
Sorry, mate. We'll find you when we can. You find Umbridge. She's on level one.
Falso! 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 Falso!
Network is still working well.
Well, they're right. Security certainly has been improved round here.
I just hope they don't make any cuts in the budget. Then we'll get nothing done.
Impediment! what she said. Get moving.
Muggle-born imposter, working at the heart of the Ministry and helping other Muggle-borns infiltrate his department. Still, at least he works in the Ministry. Hardly a job for pure whistling blood. You are Muggle-born, admitted Mrs. Catamole. Go.
Survive a Dementor's kiss, Potter.
Harry! Expecto Patronum!
We heard there was trouble. We knew it would be you.
Thank you.
far.
You chose the wrong side. Stupid one.
Ow!
stupefy! Stupefy! Stupefy!